Hello. And welcome. Got a plan of finishing this game today. I don't have too many levels left. Oh yeah, I forgot. Spider-Man versus Mysterio.
I gotta say, you look just like me. Except, you're more angry back alley than friendly neighborhood.
Oh, for decades I've wanted to shut that mouth of yours. Finally. Time is upon me.
At last, oops. I will crush you once and for all. No, little spider, you will die.
Is it too late for us to be friends?
Oops.
Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power.
I forgot I was low on webbing.
I'm already at hit them all with my impact webs. I can take them out.
Oop.
You shall not escape me!
After I take you down, I'm going after your boss.
Pest control, he says. Ow. Time for me to find the help box.
Time to do a little pest control!
Ow. That wasn't intentional. Go, you. You do not want to be on that bottom level. Starts the lasers. Link. Boop, boop, boop. That. I don't know how I survived.
Time to burst your bubble, Mysterio.
Boop.
Be better than that, Mysterio.
You got crap. I was doing okay at dodging his attacks, at least. Oh. That's new. Saw that.
You know, Mysterio, the bigger
I jumped right into that. Okay. That's fun, I guess.
Hey, you finally found a costume the size of your ego.
Come on. Crap. Close. I think I had one last tick.
I gotta say, you
don't need to say that again.
Welcome to your nightmare, Spider-Man!
Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power.
Going down. One level. I got stuck on something. Whatever that invisible wall is.
You think you've beaten me?
Not what I wanted. Well, here's what we're going to do. Run around in a circle for as long as humanly possible until I find myself a help container thing. Speaking of which, did his arm just glitch? I think his arm just glitched. Ah, you've got to be kidding me. Skipping that again.
Welcome to your nightmare, Spider-Man!
Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power. If I can hit them all with my impact webs, I can take them out.
No! Time to go a little pest control!
Oops.
Dude, gates are out this year.
Careful now. You're no match for me.
Wall.
Hey, you finally found a costume the size of your ego.
You shall not escape. You think you've beaten me? Think again.
You cheer. I just stood there. I should not have just stood there. Just trying to rush it.
I gotta say,
I'm not the biggest fan of this boss fight. Like, it's interesting. Yoink. Boink.
I'm already at full.
Here. Not my intention. You just actually shoot the webs at what I want to shoot the webs at. That'd be great. I jumped right into that, unfortunately. Also jumped right into that. I sit here for too long playing this one.
With my impact webs, I can take him out.
Careful now!
There we go. Back to this point again. I'm probably delaying. Oh, there's a whole thing right there. Here we go. Get this done eventually. Funnily enough, I feel like this is actually more difficult than some of the later boss fights. At least on this difficulty level and higher. And possibly the easy one as well. Do your bloat thing. Give me high claw. I don't know exactly what just happened.
Say, you look just like me, except you're more.
Welcome to your nightmare, Spider-Man! What are you?
Those glowing conduits look like the source of his power. Maybe if I won't hit them all with my
focus, apparently, right now. Should have totally been hit by that rolling whatever it was. got to be kidding me. The combo didn't want to work.
You're working for the wrong people, Mysterio.
Final. That was
right now you're thinking, if only you'd taken that giant act to Vegas instead.
Final boss, which is basically a chase.
Let's hear it.
It's gonna somehow be a breach.
I'll never tell you. Mysterio may be defeated, but the symbiote invasion cannot be stopped.
Symbiote invasion? There are more of them?
You fool! There will be more than you can imagine. That fog which blankets the city is preparing everyone in New York for symbiosis.
You're the fool, Mysterio. Where? Where are they coming from?
Go then. On the waterfront. Warehouse 65. A secret passage. If only I could watch them destroy you.
Whoever your boss is, he's off his rocker. No one can control the symbiotes.
Correction! No one before now!
Spare me the propaganda, okay? This isn't a game, Mysterio. The symbiotes will destroy everything in their path unless I can stop them.
Yes, I'm saving. I'm not fighting Mysterio again. Here we go. That's taken care of. Trap the spider. I wonder who's the final one's coming.
I'm here, Frank. What's up?
Spider-Man's here, Microchip.
What range?
100 yards, maybe. Easy shot.
Very funny, Frank.
Huh? He spotted me, but how could he? I lost him.
What happened?
He took out my scope.
Hey, tough guy. Sorry about that expensive...
Punisher. Defense.
Punisher?
Something tells me we have the same objective here. That's the place. Warehouse 65. We can team up. You cover my back.
Huh. No thanks, Mr. Death Wish. I'd like to keep the body count low, if you don't mind.
Fair enough.
Punisher's guns can't solve this problem. Gotta play this one my way.
I never noticed those red seams on his arm. The cutscenes or anything. Honestly, it's interesting.
Ah, the cliché seedy waterfront warehouse. Although, I'm guessing that this particular warehouse has a bit more in store for the webhead than even he can imagine.
Oh, more symbiotes. Looks like the old Spidey luck is holding out. Looks like I'll have to clean this place up, too.
Yeah. Sense. And apparently, Spidey just has flame leg.
Trusty Spidey armor.
Three more.
I'm already a- Aha. Looks like a hidden passage. More generators. They'll have to go.
Yeah, I probably missed a whole crap ton of comic books. I know I did, because, like I said, never actually figured out where all of them were.
Thank you.
What? If I recall correctly.
Enormous ventilation shaft. Must be something.
Yeah. You don't want to jump down. Because I think you can potentially pull through. It's weird.
Concrete, the dripping water, very nice.
There's specifically one where, like, the fan is not actually
spider sense tingling
properly covered up. Yep. Sneaky little secret, because that's what.
Gold.
Comic book.
I'm already. This place blows.
Down we go.
Geronimo!
Is there? Huh. There's a spot where you can swing in down there.
Woo! What a rush! How far down are we?
Important.
You gotta be kidding. Okay, recap. A couple of hundred feet underwater, electrified floors and walls, and deadly turrets pointing straight at me. Oh, my day just keeps getting better and better.
Ew. Funny, this is another one of those levels that got, like, altered in kid mode. They straight up give you, like, a hat. From point A to, like, a walkway to walk down. Which, logically, makes a little bit more sense if this is supposed to be the entrance to this underwater extravaganza. But, I don't know if that's actually, like, the intended. Also, the doors. Yeah, no. The harder levels don't make sense in this level. Like the harder tiers. They don't make sense for this level simply due to the fact that, like, if they've got doors, that means that this area is intended as a way to traverse, like a way to get down here. So why on earth would they be okay with not having a walkway? I mean, granted, it's technically, what was it? Technically argue that a couple of the characters that are intended to use this area don't really need it. Ow. It wasn't letting me.
How far down are we?
Hmm. unfortunate, but you can't actually, like...
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that.
That was way too close.
I'm already at full health.
Yeesh, okay. Who built it? Dude that sounds like a German, cliche German mad scientist. And yeah, that would probably just be it, because the only other person that's involved in this is kind of Nutsoy. What on earth? There's got to be something I'm missing. I don't recall this. Okay. Okay, so it's like almost a leap of faith type shenanigan. Okay. What is that? Whatever.
Oh, I'm getting a feeling somebody doesn't want
that. Is not what I wanted.
That was a thing.
Woo. Far down, are we?
I'm just gonna not care today.
Hey, you can put someone's eye out with that.
Go here. Webbing's on this side. Yep. And we get this nonsense.
I'm already at full health. I'm already at full health. I'm getting a feeling somebody doesn't want me here.
Be enormous. At least some health. I think this is a comic book. Nope. What is this?
Oh.
I don't know if I want to do that. I think all you can really get is like a comic book out of that. Yep, nope. I think I will pass. You don't need to go that direction at all.
I
Quit shooting the lasers.
Try. Okay. Here we go. Again, back over here.
How far down are we?
More web fluid. That.
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that.
There we go. Skipped that section.
Who built this
here?
Person?
Web fluid.
Somebody doesn't want me here.
Crap. I got spidey cheese. Again, we're back at this place. Gonna need more web. Do it. This again. This choice. Sweet. Here.
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that.
Ah. And go that direction. I did that just a second. I think we have to be on top of it. You can talk about having a rush later. Be that web swing across. Be that web swing across.
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that.
Store health on this side. Up to this side. This.
I'm already at full health. Somebody doesn't want me here.
There we go. Okay, we got through that one again.
The heating bill for this place must be enormous.
Not gonna mess with that.
Shooting the lasers.
Cut, I'm pretty sure you have to go that way. But you have to line it up, right? It's easier to line up when you've got analog stick controls, but the analog stick on this controller doesn't want to work. I will continue to blame that, because that's apparently a shtick for streamers and other content creators that play video games. Way. E. You too. Hey,
you could put someone's eye out with that.
Yeah, so much more precise controls with the analog stick. I'm probably going to invest in a new PlayStation 2 controller, or at least one of those like off-brand gobbledygooks from my nearby trade company, hashtag not sponsored, or whatever you want to call it. I don't know how to use hashtags, I don't care to use them. Ah! Hawks on you, stupid.
How far down are we?
Web fluid. Alright, caramba. Like I said, the final level is probably going to turn out to be incredibly stupidly easy compared to all of this extra stuff that I'm having to go through to get to said final level.
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that.
Well, I made it through that one. Not unscathed, but almost like I was unscathed because of that health pack. Web cartridges. Let go here. I am now stuck. Now unstuck. Shall now try and be sneaky.
I'm getting a feeling somebody doesn't want me here.
Here, shoot that thing. Let's swing across, climb up.
The heating bill for this place must be enormous. And I thought crime didn't pay.
Tell you one thing though, if it turns out I actually have to go to one of those, like,
okay, quit shooting the lasers.
Not what I wanted. Go away. What is shooting me? Ah! I did not know where I was. What a rush.
How far down are we?
Web fluid. Press the X button. Skip.
Hey, you could put someone's eye out with that.
I made it across. I don't know what hit me, but I made it across, so I'll take it.
getting the feeling somebody doesn't want me here.
Okay, if there was a checkpoint in here, that'd be great. But there is not. Expert points are more sparingly delivered.
Okay, quit shooting the lasers.
That is what I have to say to you. And I okay, made that. I made it. I will pick it and run with it. We will save the game progress once again. I will most likely be doing this. I guess? Yeah, I didn't do anything.
This must be where the fog is coming from.
All right, so unfortunately, the thing about this is, oh, maybe I'm wrong. I thought perhaps that this actually, like,
the old trusty
Spidey armor. I will now do my best to avoid these things. Got that. Here to security control.
We have a winner.
And we'll see Black Cat's in here.
I'm so happy to see you.
Black Cat, what are you doing? Who's behind? What's going on here?
Your guess is as good as mine. The guys in the ambulance must have drugged me because the next thing I knew, I woke up here. You gotta get me out of here.
Back in the day,
okay, Cat.
That, how? My friends, is,
if you can somehow shut down the power, I
can expect to find track as far as video game character Cat. Designs are concerned. The courtrooms are unlocked. She's just in here. Has to hang out. We will now go to the different rooms. You have fun with that.
Bingo! If I read this right, this panel controls the exhaust ports. If I can jam the exhaust ports without stopping the flow of fog, banana in a tailpipe. That ought to blow the power, too.
Yes, let's close these up. And cause, like, this to start happening.
Step in the right direction, but not enough pressure.
Not enough pressure, my friends. We'll call what extra crap stuck on here. The unfortunate thing, this thing will continue to just spew. I should not. And I press the button way far away as I can.
Almost. This sucker is ready to blow.
This is. I go to B first. If I walk in a circle by accident, my friends, work nominal. That means I hadn't closed it yet. Good. I went in the right direction.
Yes, that does it.
Thanks, Spider. Whatever you did, it worked.
Hey, what else is a Spider-Man for? You go and get some help, Cat. I'll find out who's behind all this.
You got it. I'll be back.
That takes care of that level. It was incredibly easy compared to the last two. These, there's a couple things coming up. Might be kind of difficult.
Listen, whoever you are, no one can control the symbiotes. No one!
I need not control the symbiotes, Spider-Man.
Doc Ock?
I would have done the laugh, but okay, Spidey, you do you.
Humanity needs the skills that my technology will give them. Symbiosis is the only way.
Should have known a reformed Doc Ock was too good to be true.
A perfect world order. Those who cannot share my vision will be crushed by it.
Speaking of crushed,
huh?
It's showtime, freaks. Ooh, I smell bad, symbiote, and it ain't me.
Bring it on, Grandpa!
Okay, so Doc Ock's fight, and before I say anything, hopefully this doesn't, like, mess me up, but Doc Ock's fight, and what I recall, is actually kind of easy. Basically, you're siphoning power from his, shield, and so you get to the point where you can, like, start punching at him.
Whatever you are trying is useless, Spider-Man.
Sure it is. You keep telling yourself that, Doc. I am pressing the button to shoot the thing. It's not working. There we go. That's how that works. More. Just gotta also remember to push.
That's it. Time to pay the piper, Ock.
For some reason, this happens, and he's just like a punching bag for a few seconds. Also, his attacks get more erratic after a certain point. Probably the least well-designed fight in this game, I would say, just due to the fact, I think it was probably done to avoid having to figure out how to make Doc Ock within a level or something, because if I recall correctly, even the Spider-Man 2 game that everybody loves based off of the second Tobey Maguire film. Even that one is kind of janky.
Still the naive little spider.
Yeah, this is pretty schizophrenic. Like, I am mad. Stop doing stuff. I think it would have been cooler if he'd been walking around like this the entire fight. Doink. There we go. It's a good thing I picked up the spider armor. Not entirely sure what he said there. But... okay. This fight is gonna be difficult. It's a fight with Carnage. It's kind of tough. The thing after it is a chase scene. Yep. Here we go. Probably my least favorite fight in this game. Wait a minute. No, the Doc Ock fight I don't like because it's not well designed. The Mysterio fight, I think, did what it could to get Oops. So this fight is just a pain in the butt to try and deal with. Because it gets super difficult. Large inch is extremely erratic in the attack process. He's also fairly creepy for a kid's game. If you can call this that. Shove him there.
I'm already at full health. Whoa.
That's you weren't expecting. Oh, hi there. Yeah, he does a giant jump. It's incredibly difficult to deal with. There we go. I didn't pick it up. I did actually. Okay. Nice. In you go. Have fun in there. I did not get it. Okay. Hang out in the spot that is not fun.
Venom couldn't stop me. What makes you think you can? Your plan is doomed.
Please stop being obnoxious, Carnage. Oops, okay.
Die!
Oops. That didn't work. Okay.
Once I stop you, I stop this.
Here we go. Final level, guys. Here we go. About to get through the last bit of this game.
You are a born loser, Cletus Cassidy. Like I told Mysterio, no one can control the symbiotes. No one I've met, anyway. Take a breather, Spidey. It's over. Well, just another day in the life. Whoa! What the? Is that Hawk?
Okay. I think I recall how to get through this. Almost maze-like, but not really. We will, however, get through this. You did not want symbiote to get too close, as indicated not far. I think that the directional pad might make this a little bit easier, but it's not actually the case. It's feeling more hectic than it usually does for me.
Stay away from me.
Come on.
Getting closer to the surface.
Come on. That was way too close. That's the closest I've gotten without actually getting like a game over screen from it. Come on. Ah, come on. Okay. That was so close. Okay, so Carnage and Monster Rock. Two pretty spooky looking characters as a kid. Entire, like, last. A lot of the last section of this game kind of spooked me, and like even some of the stuff with Venom, especially in the sewers, also kind of fit the bill.
The vent goes up here. I need to press R1 to zip line up quickly.
not what I wanted to do. Not gonna run on walls. This Spidey is for some reason pretty slow when he runs on in this game. That could have been really bad. But he doesn't even try to fight this thing for good reason. It's the Carnage symbiote and Doc Ock's mechanical arms. Why is this so stressful? Yes. I am not picking. My goal is to get through this game. Come on. And it is done. Just got cutscenes.
Give me a call, son. Looks like just in time.
Hey, Spidey. Can you get us Captain America's autograph?
Oh, brother. Punisher, do you have any threes?
Go fish. So, nice of you to join us for once, Spidey.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was out saving the world. Beating you guys at cards, that'd be pretty easy.
Your spider sense won't save you here.
Look who's talking, Daredevil. You've been looking at my cards all night.
I don't need to look at your cards, Punisher. Your bluffs are so obvious.
Okay. Let's keep this a nice, friendly, clean game. Who keeps inviting this guy?
Hey, will you guys keep it down?
Hey, loosen up, kids. I'm on fire!
Captain America, Daredevil, Punisher, Human Torch, Black Cat.
Time out. All of you guys were working together, and you still couldn't take down Spider-Man.
It's not my fault. Doc Ock's plan was horrible.
Mysterio with his
can't control the symbiotes.
Fantasy. So Gia. Pin-up poster thing.
He's an octopus. What's a Mysterio?
So, Rhino, you got any threes?
Hey, I got a bingo! Ha ha! You guys think you're so smart, but I won! Ha! Who's your But who's crying now, huh? wait a minute, I made a mistake.
One thing I like about this game is it takes itself seriously. It takes the world seriously. It builds the characters are taken seriously. But it's not taken so seriously that it's goes into, I don't know, like Spider-Man's a jokey character, like cracks jokes and stuff regardless. So that's kind of like in set in stone too. But at the same time, they do little gags in the background and stuff that they know, you know that they were having fun with it too. So like, it's got a bit of cheesiness to it. And it's part of the reason why I enjoyed this one more than the second one, because the second one ditched any and all of the campiness to take itself like 100% of this time seriously, just having Spider-Man cracking jokes. I don't remember, I honestly do not recall a lot of like cheesiness outside, like goofiness outside of like Spider-Man's jokes, and even those were hey, let's go. How are you? Just got through finishing Spider-Man on the PlayStation. Probably about to I don't know if I'm going to start up the second one or not. Actually planning on hopping off here in a second. Just kind of letting this go. But, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Sorry you jumped in right as I was getting ready to hop off. I know I didn't stream for super long. I think I maybe played a little over an hour. But I just wanted to make sure I got through this game. Yeah, so this game is very near and dear to my heart. It's part of, like, my uncle introduced me to me and my siblings to this game. And it's part of what helped lead me down the road of a, like, superhero, like, nerd, just in general. Do definitely recommend it. It is dated. You can definitely tell. Like, the hands are basically, there's no fingers, unless you're in cutscenes, and even those fingers are stuck in one spot. Other thing that's cool in here is they get Stan Lee to do some narration for that spot. Time. It's got kind of 90s vibes, but it came out in 2001. Early enough in the 2000s, like, the 90s were still influential. Like vibe, I guess. And next time, true. And you actually get costumes this game. Symbiote. And some of them give you powers, some of them don't. Ben Reilly and Scarlet Spidey do not. Symbiote gives you unlimited webbing. That's nice to have. I think there's another one that lets you web swing for farther. I don't know for sure. They've got this gallery that has characters.
Alter ego, the amazing Spider-Man.
More Doc Ock, not Doc Ock, more Stan Lee narration. You got cutscenes, comic collection. Oh, there's less in this one than there is in the second one. Oh, it makes sense. Game covers that are made to look like comic book covers, which are pretty cool looking. And then storyboards for all the cutscenes. So that's what I look at. Well, like I said, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Thank you for jumping in at the end there, LaScale. I don't know if you're still here or not, but I appreciate the follow, and I appreciate you coming to watch for the little bit of time that I was still on. But I'll see whoever watches next time.